So yesterday I did a craft with this gorgeous napkin, and I did do this one yesterday as well, but I just didn't film the beginning of it. I just decoupaged that napkin onto a wood piece that I got from Michael's. I painted it white first. What I'm doing here is just getting the edges wet with Mod Podge and pushing it back or pushing it forward to create like this uneven raised edge around the dragonflies. So how I would describe it is like pushing your cuticle back, and you can see a really good shot of it there. So I just do this all the way around and create this raised border that I was looking for. Once I was happy with that, I just hit the edges all the way around with some Mod Podge just to seal that in and make sure it didn't go anywhere. While it was still wet, I went in with some iridescent glitter and went all the way around the border to make it really shiny and pretty. And now I'm just going around all the edges and corners to accent them all with a black ink pad. You guys know I love using this, but you can use a paintbrush if you want to. And now I'm going to take this vase filler from Dollar Tree. I'm going to take one and paint it with that pretty blue color. While that's drying, I'm going to take these mini cubes. You can get these in a big pack at Dollar Tree. I painted these white already, and I'm going to use these as my little feet. I hot glued those on, and then I'm going to hot glue the little ball to the top. Y'all can stop here, but of course I didn't. So I'm gonna take this crushed glass. I got this at Michael's, and it's two different colors, a little aquamarine color and dark blue. I mixed them up, and I'm gonna just hot glue this around the border of the dragonflies. I know hot glue isn't the best scenario here, but it's what I'm using. Resin works a lot better, but I didn't wanna mess with resin, so hot glue it was. I will add that if you do decide to do this, be really careful because it's glass, and I was scraping it off of the table, like swishing it together again like that, and I wasn't that careful. I didn't get cut, but I think I was lucky. I brought it outside to give it a fair shot at being as gorgeous as it is in person. I still don't think you can see the beauty in it, but if you're interested in purchasing this napkin, I will leave a link in the description. If you enjoyed this project, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, and make sure you just subscribe to my channel if you haven't already so you don't miss a thing. I hope you guys have an awesome rest of your day, and I will see you next time. Bye!